It was the most horrific day of my life. I'll pass the story down onto my children. They'll pass it down to their children and their children. April 20th is a date that will go down in history. The wasp was trapped earlier on in the day in its chamber.
The window.
These wasps are terrifying beings. They cause autism in 75% of cases. They cause insomnia. They cause infertility in males, females, felines.
Annually, it causes 1 billion deaths in New Zealand alone.
A single glimpse of one is enough to send a menstrual woman into panic attacks. So when I arrived in the room at 10:40 that evening and saw what lied inside of our windowsill, I hardly knew what to do. Luckily, I was in the presence of a hero.
Yay! I can't hit that note.